5.
Thank you very much, John, for letting us play.
You're welcome. Do it, man.
Come forward for the party.
The one song.
The last one.
Step forward.
So I kind of worked this song out a couple of years ago when it came out.
Yeah.
And it seemed pointless covering it then, because why would you cover like a pop song by someone who weren't really famous? Then Melodrama broke, and then I thought, why would you cover an unfamous pop song by someone who's now famous? And then John did this, and thus my stupid ego was manifested. Thank you very much, John.